लेट्स बिगिन विथ प्रेयर। ओम असतो मा सद्गमय तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय मृत्यो मामृतं गमय। ओम शांति शांति शांति। दंडासना आर स्टाफ पोज इंप्रूव्स द पोश्चर्स, strength the back muscle, lengthen the spine, calm the brain and increases the flexibility and strengthen the core. Sit with your legs extended straight in front of you. Arms should be straight, palms flat on the floor on either side of your hip to support your spine. You can stay in this pose for 5 deep breaths. Siddhasana or adept pose is very important asana as per Hatha Yoga. It actually activates all chakras and it ensures that energy flow support towards the spine. It stabilizes the nervous system. Bend your left knee and bring your left heel close to your body. Bend your right knee and move it towards front of the left ankle. Lift your right foot and place it just above your left ankle and bring your right heel into your groin area. The toes of your right foot into space between left calf muscle. This will help to keep your posture steady. Stay in this posture as long as you are comfortable. Padmasana or lotus pose is very important pose and this is helpful for pranayama and meditation purpose. It has many benefits. You can see the presentation. Bend the left knee and place it on the right thigh. Make sure that the sole of the feet point upward and the heel is close to the abdomen. Now repeat the same step with the other leg. With both leg crossed and feet placed on opposite thighs, place your hands on the knees. Keep the head straight and spine erect. You can be in this asana as long as you are comfortable. You can gradually increase the duration. This is very good for meditation and pranayama purpose. Asana or gracious pose is very important asana as per Hatha Yoga. It strengthens the thigh, hip and buttock. It is good for developing the flexibility of leg and very good for a meditation purpose as well. Bring the feet together. Touch the toes and soles of the feet together. Using the hand, grasp both the feet and pull them towards the pelvis as far as comfortable. Lengthen the spine and let the shoulder drop down the back. Allow the knees to fall gently towards the mat. Simhasana or lion pose is one of the four important asana as per Hatha Yoga Pratipika. This has many benefits, especially on face, eyes, tongue and throat and vocal cords and respiratory system. Sit in Vajrasana and spread your knees. The fingers of your hands should face backward. Now inhale and take out your tongue. Try to look between middle of the eyebrows and exhale. While exhaling, roar like a lion. After roaring, hold the pose for 20 to 30 seconds. You can repeat this process for about 3 to 6 times. Thank you.